Using the graph of f of x, we want to determine the function value f of 4, then determine the following four limits. So to evaluate f of 4, we want to find the output of the function or the function value when the input or x value is 4. So looking at the graph, notice how here's where x equals 4. Notice we have a hole in the function here, and we have a point plotted here. Therefore, when x equals 4, the function value or y value is not here where the hole is, it's up here where we have the point plotted. Therefore, f of 4 equals 7. So for function f, when the input is 4, the output is 7. Next, we have the limit as x approaches 1 from the right or from the positive side of f of x. Well, notice here's where x equals 1. This is a one-sided limit. We're only approaching positive 1 from the right or from the positive side, which means we're approaching 1 from this side here. So notice as we get closer and closer to positive 1 from this side, the function value is approaching positive 1. And therefore this one-sided limit equals 1. Notice how even though f of 1 would be equal to 3, that does not affect the value of this limit, because we're asking ourselves what function value we're approaching as we get closer and closer to positive 1 from the right side. Next, we have the limit as x approaches 1 from the left or from the negative side of f of x. So we're still approaching positive 1, but now we're approaching from the left side or the negative side from this direction here. Notice from this direction, as we get closer and closer to positive 1, the function value is approaching positive 3. So again, from the left of positive 1, the function value is approaching positive 3, but from the right of the positive side of positive 1, the function value is approaching positive 1. Next, we have the limit as x approaches 1 of f of x. This limit does not exist, and we should recognize that because notice how as we approach positive 1 from the right and from the left, the limits are different as we see here, as well as we see here graphically, and therefore the limit as x approaches 1 does not exist. Our last limit, we have the limit as x approaches 4 of f of x, and here's where x equals 4. To determine this limit, we want to approach positive 4 from both the right side and the left side. Notice in this case, as we approach positive 4 from both the right side and the left side, we are approaching the same function value, the function value or y value of positive 5. And therefore, this limit does exist and is equal to positive 5. I hope you found this helpful.